Without the help of architects, Kiefer and his assistants have turned this 200-acre site into one of the most dazzling works of art in the world.
The German nation has trouble dealing with an artist who wants to grapple with the past of Germany.
Der größte Mythos ist der Mensch selbst.